Hello guys, welcome back to the iCloud Go channel. In this video, we'll go over how to turn off Find My iPhone using For Me key. So when you forgot your Apple ID password and have problem resetting it, or someone else signed in with their own credentials but failed to sign out, you still have a way out. We'll be jailbreaking the device first, and then unjailbreaking it when we are done. By backing your device up to a computer, you don't have to lose anything. So, let's get into it. Links could be found in the description down below. So let's install and open it up. Then plug the device in. Go to the Turn Off Find My iPhone section and click Start. Agree to the terms and conditions. For Me Key will download the jailbreak tool. Once completed, insert an empty USB pen drive in. Then go ahead and create the flash drive. Once done, you'll see a guide like this. By scanning the QR code here, you can view it on your mobile phone. So, are you ready? Let's now restart the laptop. When it boots up, press F12 key to enter the boot option. Then boot it from the UEFI hard drive. Here goes the jailbreak wizard. Make sure the device is attached, then you'll see this. It says the iOS is not supported at this point. Let's head to Option. Check off Allow Untested iOS, and skip A11 BPR check, then quit back. Now the device became partially supported. Let's proceed. Press Next to put it into recovery mode first. Then here goes the DFU guide. Press Start, then quickly complete each step before the countdown is over. For iPhone X or later, is press and hold both the side and volume down button for 4 seconds. Then let go of the side button, but continue holding the volume down for another 10 seconds. The jailbreak will be carried out in DFU mode. Well done. Now let's restart the laptop to start over. If you see the check screen app on your device, the jailbreak has come through. Before we proceed, make sure to disconnect the phone from the network. Then let's open For Me Key and start turning off Find My iPhone once again. This time we'll get the device information screen. Let's continue. Well done. Now it says Find My iPhone turned off successfully. Let's check the FMI status online. Copy the serial number and click Verify the FMI status. Then look up the serial number. See, the Find My Device service is off now. Now we can enter the result right here and start to unjailbreak the device. This process will erase all content and settings. You can still back up your phone to a computer. Okay, it's done. Let's finish the setup. Here we are. It's the data and privacy option. It means Find My iPhone is off for sure. Let's move on. Once you get to the home screen, in settings, you'll notice the Apple account has been signed out. Now you can sign in with a new ID and restore data from your backup. That's it. Thanks for watching. I hope this video helps you guys. Have a nice day. See you in the next video.